Okay, UK Discord SAS League. We're down to 67, so we brought Endoosis caster Nakamura, the basically Amphora capture with a lot of pips deck. It's a little weak on the door control, but you actually try and use the Axiom of Grisk and the Fangs for that. Up against Jessica Sophie in the first, who's brought She Who Often Welcomes Bones. Dublin Furnace. That's, you know, always annoying. They've got their own Grisk and City States to go off, but they've also got a Gravel Meteor, which can blow all kinds of stuff up. So they've got a Saurus, which is nice too, and they've got a Scutum. No Ludo, but they do have a Scutum. Untamed, got a Key Charge. What have we got to really trigger it? Well, a couple of imprinted Murmooks, but it's not massively bursty. And there is a Fang Tooth to maybe have to try and think about and play around. Looking at my starting hand, what could we do? We could go Saurian to start, drop the Ludo, next turn vandalize and shoulder id, and then set up the big cleansing wave. Yeah, could be worse. So yeah, we'll go Saurian. Play a Monument to Ludo, pass the turn. Those we not want them to have. Not too bothered by that one. Let's get rid of the Malison. Colosseum. Flank strike the id, that helps me for what I'm about to try and do. Oh no, it doesn't, because we've got a little meteor. It. Never mind. So we've got 5 damage. So we're deciding, I'm going to kill the Blood Shadow, or do I just want to get maximum amber out of this? Get 1, 2, 3 is the most amber we can get out. So if we kill Vemos, we're restricting ourselves to 2. Is there any? pass over. I'd say save the Saurian turn for a bit later. Let's go Saurian. There we go. Not quite on check, but pinched all their amber. Bang, boom, festering touch. Back it all goes. Well, that's going to be annoying. At least we get a chance to purge it with our own fangs. Okay. go. No, of course there is an axiom. Fairness. Let's go Sanctum again. The board cleared once again. Uncheck. Kept them off check. Get a key. Woohoo, get a key. Going to make their key really expensive. Not really. Let's go shadows. Don't like Fang Tooth Cavern. Get rid of that. So, setting up the grisk. Gain some chains. Hope it's not low dark. Nope. Xenos. I can live with that. It's about to die to a Grisk. Can I keep them off check though? I don't think I can. So Saurian. Options look great right now, I must admit. better. Go shadows. Do something about that, Garter. Fang tooth again. Don't have the Orm on this time, so it's kill my splinter. Oh no, it's gonna kill my Gamgee. Boo. Shadows can end up killing the Paraguardian and the imprinted Mermuk. No, but I need to capture if I was going to do that. I suppose I could forfeit the Amber on the Vandalize. Or would I? Because I'm killing the Mermuk, so their key cost goes up by one. Right, to be honest, let's say no to that one. Pass the turn. Got to be careful about that Colosseum, that's got to be the next Gormavom target when it turns up. There's not much. Yeah, there's not many pips left in mine. Yeah, went for the bone. Yeah. Password check. Kept them off again. City state. Okay. Yeah, boo. Maxim. I think we go shadows. Could do three capture to take them off. No, I need to do two capture. Are we going to go forward this time? Do. Sounds like a purifier purifies. Yeah. So we'd rip the Squire Alice. Unsaved again, okay. Key charged. There's one Infernus. They might have Infernus in hand. Not sure it matters. I think I still do much the same, don't I? I think I just Sanctum and Reap out. Horrible mistake, can they call Seam? Just, I think, Mermook into Arden and then imprinted into Squire Alice. Oh, that was a mistake. Could I have done anything? I should have axiomed. Should have axiomed. That would have prevented the Colosseum. Ah, no, but the Yeah, I was going to say, will the Mermukes be dead? No, it won't be. The imprint will still be alive. Ah, but it can't. Yes, the Mustic Mermuke can't kill the Ardent Hero because it's too high strength. Oh, may have just have done it then. Yeah, win by forging. Woo! Really close that one. Blimey. Whew.